It is now time for the New Hope News. We want to welcome you to New Hope Baptist Church, where we are equipping God's people from foundation to finish. These are today's morning announcements.
He never fails. He can do the impossible. How do I know? I've seen him do it.
I have no doubt my God can do the impossible.
There's nothing impossible.
Thank you for choosing to worship with us here at New Hope. If you're a first-time visitor, please take a moment and fill out the visitor's information card located in the back of your pew. We ask that you place the completed card in the collection plate so that we can thank you in a more formal way. Again, thank you for worshiping with us here today, and we hope to see you again real soon.
So whatever problem you've got, just let it go
and give it to God.
Please take a moment to silence your cell phone during our worship service.
How do I know? How do I know what God can do?
I've seen him do it.
Come out and show your support as the New Hope Baptist Church host and hostesses will be celebrating their 37th anniversary on Sunday, October 8th. Dinner will be served from 1 p.m. to 3:30 p.m., and the service will commence promptly at 4. The Disciples of Christ will also be in concert. Sister Eddie Mae Paxton, President, Reverend John W. Howard, Sr., Pastor.
For those of you that are less than perfect, listen.
When your life has gone astray, he'll preserve and cover you with his grace. That's how.
New Hope Baptist Church Sunday School Department presents its open house October 8, 2017 from 9:30 to 10:45. It will be held in the rear of the church. Come out and view the new Sunday School curriculum and meet the new teachers in the Sunday School Department. There will be crafts, a giveaway, and special treats given out. Reverend Sarita Primus, Youth Pastor.
Don't you tell me God can't work miracles.
Combined choir rehearsals are scheduled for Tuesday, October 10th and Tuesday the 24th at 6 p.m. This is for all singing ministries and anyone who would like to sing with the combined choir. Hope to see you there.
Hallelujah. He's never lost a case. He's never lost a patient. He's never lost a battle. He's never lost a victory.
How sweet the sound and evening of gospel music. Held right here at New Hope Baptist Church on Monday, October 16, 2017 at 7:30 p.m. The doors will open at 7 p.m. Our special and guests include the Sons of Promise out of Philadelphia, PA, Bubby Fan and the Glory Tabernacle Choir from Bridgeton, New Jersey, the Inspirational Choral Ensemble, and the new John Howard Gospel Caravan. This service is to celebrate the capital campaign of New Hope Baptist Church. Our goal is to raise $5,000. In order to accomplish this goal successfully, there are envelopes available for outside donations from your family and friends. This will strengthen our ongoing efforts to build our new church. Dinners will also be available for purchase beginning at 5:30 p.m.
When my back was against the wall, hallelujah, see the provide, yes, he provides for me on the first of every month.
New Hope Baptist Church Men's Fellowship. This fellowship provides an atmosphere of encouragement and accountability for men. Our goal is to be a strong group of Christian men who are able to strengthen each other through prayer, sharing of God's word, and guidance. Our Men's Fellowship message of empowerment will be facilitated by Deacon Mold. This will take place in the Robinson Small Learning Center on Thursday, October 26th at 6 p.m. Dinner will be served. New Hope Baptist Youth Department presents Harvest Family Fun Night, Tuesday, October 31st, 2017, from 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. It will be a night of fun, food, and faith. Activities will include Bible-based trunk treats, games, Christian movie, and a light dinner. Please dress warmly because all activities will be held outside. Volunteers and donations are needed. For more information or questions, please contact Reverend Sarita Primus, Youth Pastor.
Come on, if you know what God can do, make some
sure to follow us on the World Wide Web at www.newhopeac.org. Our website will help you stay informed about all that is going on here at New Hope. You can also follow us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/NHBCAC. Once again, we want to thank you for choosing to worship with us here at New Hope Baptist Church, where we are equipping God's people from foundation to finish. It is our prayer and desire that you are impacted and blessed by sharing with us here in worship today. Until next time, this is New Hope News signing off.
Thank you. I'm crazy enough to believe.